Check out this fit, y'all. Okay, I'm obsessed. Comment sold right now, y'all. Okay, let me show you what it looks like with a hat on too. You're gonna die. You're really gonna die. Better work, honey. Okay, now hang on. What's the little part of it? You have a whole outfit right here just because this cute little top is that precious. And let me tell you, it only gets better. You can put outerwear with it. Super, super cute. Blue jean jacket, cardigan, kimono, so many different things. Since this is a bodysuit, it's gonna tuck really well into skirts, anything that's super tight. Blue jeans, clearly. It's really cute with a belt. I'm in love with this bodysuit. I love turtlenecks. I think that they are super beautiful and they are very popular. It's a thin material without being see-through, so you're not gonna get too hot in it. It hugs you really well without showing like all the, it's not too thin of a material to where it's gonna show like, you know how sometimes if a material's thin, it'll show your belly button? No, queen, not this one. This is gonna hide everything really well, but also just make you look so stinking beautiful, and I am pumped for this to get posted. It is a mix of rayon and spandex. Scratch that, polyester and spandex. It is a mix of polyester and spandex, and like I said, it is a bodysuit, so it is gonna button underneath, almost like a leotard would be. And then it is a tank top, like, it's like a halter-like shirt. So you would have to wear a strapless bra with it. The back, it's like that, looks like a halter. Super, super cute, y'all. Love this so much. I especially love the whole fit. I cannot wait to see how you rock this and how you style it. Make sure to post and tag Jules and James. We want to see it on you, boo. And it is true to size. I'm wearing a size small, and this is a small.